Again, Your Honor, highlighting the important fact that he has no defaults before this or any other court for over 10 years. He understands the seriousness of this case. I think that's clearly evidenced by his behavior once he started interacting with the police and his efforts to further their investigation to the fullest extent of his ability. We request that the bail we recommend be adopted.
In 1723 CR 2239, Commonwealth motion to move forward to revoke bail is allowed. The 90th date would be December 22nd, 2017. 1723 CR 7058. Bail is set at $35,000 for $350,000 surety, in the condition of no driving, no alcohol, no drugs or screens. GPS with a zero curfew. However, if he is released, he may attend work, legal, medical, and church services. He has a right to petition the Superior Court for a review of the bail that's been set and not to be charged with the offense.